mother, the Prophet ﷺ said, Maryam السلام, and her son Isa السلام, were protected from something very significant that happens to every single human being. At the time when you are born, every single child is born, Shaytan, the devil, the enemy of mankind, he has so much hatred for mankind that he wants to show that from the first second that you're born. So the Prophet ﷺ says every baby that's born cries, and the crying is because Shaytan pokes or stabs the baby. Yeah? So the Prophet ﷺ informed us of that. How does that occur? Allah only knows, but we believe it, guaranteed without doubt. The Prophet ﷺ said only two were saved from that, Maryam and her son, Isa alayhim salam. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saved them and protected them from that. What lesson do we take from that? Shaytan is your enemy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, so take him as an enemy. Your enemy is not someone, you say, hey buddy, how you doing today? Oh, where should I go? To the club? Oh, good advice, thanks man. Oh, should I call her? Should I SMS her? Chat with her on Facebook? Yeah, let's see. Oh, should we meet up in the library? Oh, it's not khalwa, mashallah, there's a lot of people around. Yeah, Shaytan is there advising you, and he says, I'm your friend, a sincere advisor. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, he's your enemy. He hates you from day one that you're even born. Yeah? And he hated your father, Adam alayhi salam, and he hates all of his children, which is all of us. So we need to be cognizant of that and be on alert, protecting ourselves from Shaytan and his plots. Now, Maryam alayhi salam was born, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed the mother of Maryam with a daughter, but she was hoping for a son. She was hoping for a son because at that time, in Jewish tradition, the ones who can serve Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who serve God in the house of worship, would be men. So she was hoping for a male child that would live there and serve and worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala constantly. But she was blessed with a daughter, but that daughter was so righteous that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would even bless her with food that wasn't in season. So Zakariya, the prophet of Allah, was tasked with taking care of her. He would come in and find that she's eating food that's not even in season, grapes in the middle of winter and so on. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was blessing her, and she was living a very pious and righteous life. Now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sends to her the angel Gabriel. And the angel Gabriel sends into her the ruh, the spirit. Yeah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created this spirit. For Christians, for example, sometimes they will say that the Holy Ghost or the spirit is part of God. But as Muslims, we would say no. Ar-Ruh al-Qudus, the Holy Spirit, is a name that was given actually to the angel Gabriel. And the ruh, which is the soul that gives life to every human being, is something that is a creation created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now, Maryam alayhi salam, she gets pregnant, but she's never been married, she's never been with any man. So she's very concerned about what people are going to think and how she's going to be able to justify this. And of course, a pious and righteous person is worried about their reputation. Because our reputation and credibility is very important in a good Muslim community and society. For marriage, for financial transactions, so on and so forth. So the Prophet ﷺ gave us a very important lesson in his life many times. And that is that you don't put yourself in suspicious situations. Every time people see you walking on campus, you're right next to Khadija. Just shoulder to shoulder with her. Hi, how are you? I like your hijab, so cute, mashallah. And laughing and this and that and yeah. And then people are seeing and saying, I don't know, is that his girlfriend? Is he doing something haram? What's going on? And he says, brother, fear Allah, you shouldn't think bad things about me. No, you also shouldn't put yourself in something that is doubtful or suspicious and so on and so forth. And you should be concerned about your reputation and your credibility as a Muslim. Yeah. So Maryam alayhi salam, we just barely started and we only have a little bit of time left. So the brothers are flagging me already. So